Yes, we need to integrate many sports in one sport. So I've got an idea which I want to share with everybody. Red card.
But that's in cricket also now.
But this is going to be huge on our show.
You got into it by after saying you won't get into it.
You might get this for interrupting me while I was talking. Okay. Be careful. I'll let it go this time. But whoever is the worst person on the show and gives the worst answer, obviously not our esteemed guest, whoever does that will get the red card.
So give it to Ronak already.
Yeah, that's one option.
What if you deserve the red card?
He's already wearing a red tie.
Topic time.
I have a topic.
Go on.
You are the topic.
Yeah. In the aftermath of the India-New Zealand series and all the talk around surrounding MS Dhoni, Virat Kohli has obviously come to his defense. Mentioning, you know, number of reasons in his post-match press conference. The question we ask is that defence coming from the Indian captain convincing?
Virat Kohli solid in defence. This time though, of MS Dhoni, who attracted criticism post the India-New Zealand series for the pace at which he plays in T20I cricket. Kohli believes MS is unfairly being singled out and that if he himself failed three times, no one would point fingers at him just because he's under 35. The Indian captain reminded everyone that MS still passes all the fitness tests and contributes to the team in every possible way, including tactically on the field. So the question is Kohli's defence of MS and the arguments he's raised in support of him convincing enough?
So it's a little confusing.
We're talking about Virat Kohli.
Virat's defence of MS Dhoni.
So Virat Kohli's defence, his whole funda about defence, attack is the best form of defence. So I think he was attacking, he was not defending at all. So he came on the offensive and told everyone what does Dhoni mean to this side, which is, I think he's right. Dhoni means a lot to him as well. As a captain, I've seen Dhoni set the fields. I've seen Dhoni being very proactive in Virat's ear all the time. And what he does to your bowlers also can never be overstated. He's been absolutely top notch as a player, but as a batsman, if somebody tells me he's not getting enough balls to play, but then who decides the batting order? If it's an 8-over game and you give him 3 balls to bat, you get a feeling from outside that even the team doesn't have enough faith in his attacking abilities anymore.
Virat defending Dhoni is a correct thing to do. You know, as a captain, you will always defend your players. Virat Kohli knows exactly what Dhoni brings to the table in the dressing room. The dynamics of the teams are different. You know, as a captain, you very well know who is your best man to go to. In tough situations.
Seems to have become about many things, whereas it is only about Dhoni, the T20 international player currently. That is the only matter up for discussion. And I don't think Virat Kohli convinced a large enough cricket audience to say that MS Dhoni fits into the Indian T20 international team. That's the only question on the table. So I'm not convinced that he made a strong enough argument to retain Dhoni as a T20 international player.
Just one thing to add to what Gaurav said. If you look at what Virat said, he said he's fit, he's passing fitness tests, he's tactically aware and everything. Nobody's questioning any of that. Everybody knows that Dhoni is extremely valuable while on the field as a captain or somebody who's assisting Kohli. The question that needs to be answered is he came on in the 10th over. He had enough time to bat, unlike what Kohli has said, which is what Akash was.
He said 12, 13 runs in over, which is correct at that point.
Essentially, the point is he sidestepped the core issue, which is his T20 finishing capability, which is what Dhoni is typically in the team for.
I get he's an asset to have for the captain. Okay, one day cricket's another thing. Virat goes and fields in the last 10 overs at mid-on in the boundary and MS does what he needs to. T20I cricket, do you really need that quality?
See, T20 I think is the most tactically rich format that is there for us. Do you need Dhoni there as a tactician? Yes, maybe. You may need inputs from time to time, like it happened in that 8-over game in the decider. Core issue is what these guys have raised is about his batting and what is happening with him in T20 cricket. In 2017, all T20 cricket, including the IPL, on an average, he is getting to play 17 balls in an innings. And his strike rate in the first 15 balls throughout the T20s, whatever, IPL and India, is 95.
Who's the next best after Dhoni? But my opinion would be, pick Rishabh Pant. He's a young guy, 19, 20-year-old young guy, and that should be the replacement of Dhoni.
No, for me, the bigger problem with what Virat Kohli said was the fact that he said Dhoni should be allowed to take a call by himself. No one has the right to tell him all that. And this is a point that's been reinforced by Ravi Shastri as well. The role of the selectors then is brought into question here.
You have no right to tell anybody when is the right time to go. Retirement is one issue that is completely individual and personal. Selection is another matter.
Yes.
Or then the ball is in selectors' court. What they do is their job.
We keep hunting without worrying about sentiment, without worrying about stature in the team. It was simple. You're not getting runs. We're dropping you. You get runs in
Aussie
first
culture
class.
Is different. They enjoy dropping.
No. But if you, it's not that. No. If you want to get back into the team, you get runs.
Does he play as a batsman and a keeper on those credentials? If you still think he's the best, then you keep him or you move on.
I'm going to use the red card discretion. You're all very bad. Honestly, except you two. You're all very bad. But I felt you brought nothing to the party. Absolutely.
He's got the red t-shirt. He's got the red t-shirt.
No, I'm sorry. Anyway, thank you. It's been a good discussion. Stop looking at your phone. Yeah, we're done. Enough here.